It happened in 2010 during the DC Pachat Congress. There was two instructors. One was teaching salsa and the other was teaching zouk. Now, of course, what great teachers do is they always want to learn more and more and more. So the salsa instructor went over to the zouk workshop and like, oh, this is a lot of fun. And he took a private class. Get the deal? Get private classes, people. And then he influenced our teacher, our modern teacher right now. You will see who's who because they have the longest hair of everybody here. I don't know how they keep growing and growing more hair. It's like amazing. But it is a magical story. If it wasn't for these two, we wouldn't be here right now. I seriously can say that. Zen Zouk would not have been born since that day. So please put your hands together for our final performance, our duet, where it shows the world it is gender-free, and what's more important, an example to the world, it doesn't matter what sex you are, dance is universal, and so is the language. Put your hands together for
can't take my mind off of you.